Alright, we're back with part three of Outlast. Just got into the sewer. I just took my pee. Got me some water. So I can take a pee again. Oh shit, I've been using my battery. I just fucking realized. Hold on, well, left of that. I gotta find more batteries. Oh, won't be taken that way. Fuck is that? Alright, where are the two valves? Prison block, female ward. I'm guessing I'm starting there. Yeah, because I just came up from there. So, up past the first corridor to the second, and straight through. Oh! That's not cool. Oh my god. Fuck you, fat fuck! Oh my god. What are you gonna do? Huh? Where are you gonna go? I hope that leads him all the way around to somewhere else. Oh, hopefully there's wrong valve. Oh, is it so hard? Is there batteries? Fuck. I got a feeling he's probably gonna hear this. Sorry, I'm just really trying to hear. What? Playing again. Yep. And he just saw me. Maybe.
Fucking done.
Fuck off. Oh. He opened the wrong one. I ain't fucking dead yet, bitch. Oh. Are you kidding? Oh. I wonder if he's gonna check this locker, because that's what it looked like. Oh no, he fucked off. I'll give him a couple seconds. Rip my heart out.
I think he rips your throat out.
I don't give a fuck what he rips out. It's in his hands. Let's try this again. Whatever you do. I don't know where the one is. Just leave her, okay? It's all good. Okay, let's try this again. Without getting fucking ripped and shit. We already know he's gonna be coming. So let's just get one of these. We'll wait. We will fucking wait. Can't tell if the battery slowly goes down with just the camera out. I'm just gonna click it off for it. Okay, I'm gonna wait a bit longer this time. Because obviously last time I didn't wait long enough. I know the other one's directly across, but he just went that way. But what I could do is what I did to him last time. Oh my god. This is bullshit. He's gonna come back this way, isn't he? All the way. Oh, you're gonna stop. How do you even get your fat ass over there? Oh, okay, that's how. Part of me just wants to fucking run. Maybe if he opens that one, I'll do what I did last time. I'll try to duke him. Right when he opens that other door. Right now. Go this way, because we know it's safe. Fuck you. Tell him you're gonna go right. No, he's gonna go exactly where I need to go. Of course. Sweet. Almost out of battery life. Sweet. Now I just wait till he comes in and maybe goes a different way. He's gonna come back around. I guarantee you there's only one way out of that area. Is he down that way? Must have just missed him. I don't know where the fuck he is. Shit. Flushed. Come on, there's no batteries. How far was that other drain? Did I climb over that or did I go through another drain that was new? I swear there's another drain on the right there. We'll just wait till the roof climbs over. Just need to know if there's a drain. For the ladder, just go right through. That's it, run away, big boy. Well, might have died once. All is good. Too bad, Oreo, you gotta wait. You cry to come in. And now that the door's shut, you want to go out. Too bad. Wait. I can't see shit. Okay. Now I'm stuck. Okay, jump that. It is just too dark. Did I come down this way? No, I don't. I don't know if I did, but that head is not making it look more, any more welcome. I don't know if I can. Find a way out of the sewers. Oh, what the fuck is that? It's a battery! It left a battery back there. Can I reach it? No, fuck. Well, don't know what else to really do. Sweet. That's what I needed. Batteries recharged. Okay. Now who the fuck is this? Okay, he doesn't give a fuck. Sometimes it gets really confusing. I'm so used to hiding from people. Get down the ladder. It's not really like I want to walk up and say hey to that guy. Female ward, male ward. Fuck it. There's a lot more guts and blood down there. Fuck. Are you Figures. Gotta go in the blood and gut way. Oh, fucking shit. Just run. Just keep running. Nasty. Got some more of those things. I was gonna try that door, but nah. just leaving doors open. Oh. What's with all this water? I'm not going in that one. What about three? Someone's gonna pull battery. Oh, battery. Sweet. Oh, this is like an extra way. So I do have to go the other way. Glad I got the battery now. What the fuck? Hello! It's actually pretty quiet in this game for once. This separate gate, though. The fuck was that? Get up. Shush, Oreo. Dog, you sounds can't hear me. Oh, fuck. So I'm gonna go far out to the left. I'm just gonna reload these now. Okay. Oh, fuck. Quick! Get up there! He knows me! Yes! That was totally luck. Fuck you. There's no way Fat Ass is making that. Just in case. Music is still going. The fuck? What? Oh! Ow! Oh, fuck! Oh, I'm still not used. How am I still not used to the controls? To click an E to open fucking doors and shit. Well, at least saved here. Oh fuck! No! You ain't getting me. I have no fucking clue where I'm going. It's not bad to do the chasing for once. Alright, I'm gonna just take a break and edit some footage quick. This game is nuts. This is part 3 of Outlast, everyone.